done, my champion. Your journey towards enlightenment has finally led you here to my realm, as I knew it would. Your progress, sense of gaining my Agma in Thalium, has been rapid. And now, I find you here, following in my servant Murak's footsteps. You also are Dragonborn. You also seek to learn how to bend the world to your will. All that he knows, he learned from me. I know what you want. To use your power as Dragonborn, to bend the world to your will. Here then is the knowledge you need, although you did not know you needed it. The second word of power. Use it to bend the wills of mortals to your purpose. But this is not enough. Murak knows the final word of power. Without that, you cannot hope to surpass him. Murak served me well, and he was rewarded. I can grant you the same power as he wields, but all knowledge has its price. Your loyalty will be richly rewarded. The Skull have withheld the secrets from me for many long years. The time has come for this knowledge to be added to my library. Yes, I know. And then Murak's power will be yours as well. Send the Skull Seaman to me. He holds the secrets that will be mine.